part of your 4 minute finisher is shadow boxing. It's four movements, one, two, three, four. It's a jab, cross, hook, uppercut. As you get better at it, you can start going faster and faster. For your second set, you'll switch sides, so you're just doing the opposite arms, but same movements. Do that for 30 seconds.